lot of places, seen a lot of faces. Oh, hell, I even fucked with different races. A white dude, his name was John. He had a Queen Bee Rules tattoo on his arm. He asked me if I'd be his day for the prom, and he'd buy me a horse, a portion of farm. Bam, a nigga from down south used to like me to spankle it, come in his mouth. And Thorny, he was a thotty. He didn't give a fuck, that's what I liked about him. He ate my pussy from dark to the morning. Called this girl up and told her we was boning. Puerto Rican Bobby used to be a deacon, but now he be sucking me off on the weekend. And this black dude I call King Kong, he had a big ass dick and a hurricane tongue.
How many licks does it take till you get to the center of the
side? I got you, you know.
How many licks does it take till you get to the center of the
side?
Does it take till you get to the center of the house?
This verse goes out to my niggas in jail, beating they dicks to the double XL magazine.